left hand of Basilio's banged into the nose of Fulmer. Otherwise, he had the punches blocked in that exchange along the ropes. Said something to Fulmer, but the words didn't get this far. One minute to go now in round nine. Seconds, ninth round. Park at Salt Lake City, Utah. Talking with referee Pete Giacoma between rounds, that head over heels flip flop that Basilio took on the business end of a left hook from Fulmer, he did not score as a knockdown. He did not score it as a knockdown. Quick move by Fulmer on the left in the midsection of Basilio as he came back quickly. One minute to go, round number 10. Suddenly made one of his rushing moves, which has been absent in his strategy tonight. 30 seconds to go now in this 10th round. He came in and caught Basilio by surprise again as he scored with it. Thank you. Gene Fulmer coming back to his punter. Gene Fulmer had his left eye cut slightly in the sixth round and his nose bloodied in the seventh, but both signs of damage have been obliterated by his corner men, and the cuts suffered by each fighter have given no indication of being reopened or enlarged upon in the rounds following their occurrence. Now we're into the 11th round. 15 rounds, the scheduled distance for this one. Both fighters in fine physical condition. Neither one has been close to being a knockout victim tonight. They've taken what the other has to offer, and the offerings have on occasion been pretty good. A curious array of welts on the left shoulder of Carmen Basilio look almost like scratches, just a bruise, a series of bruises all in a row. And a solid right hand shot by Fulmer came in on the temple of Carmen. Or palm side of his glove collided with Basilio's ear. Now beginning to come to Basilio a little bit more. 30 seconds left in the 11th round. Basilio bleeding at the nose. Ten seconds left, round 11. Carmen spinning around and landed a good left and right in that exchange. In there with real tough punches now. Basilio hanging on. 2 minutes left in this 12th round. Basilio holding on and grabbing the ropes, and the referee was unable to pry them apart. Basilio is hurt.